So that means these people were rich and they wanted to settle in a place. So they looked at Petra and they saw Petra as an under the empire of Petra. Now these people, the Nabataeans we call them, originally they came from the northern part of Saudi Arabia. Still today, some people with sleep and survive, they need part of all the water. And here you see on the left hand side, this is the very good thing to do. You are out there, you said that you are out there. And you know the feeling. They have no
question.
As you see, the water is in power, and they know there is a command. It's the water, the water. God of the Nabataean, and his name is Dushara. He's always associated with the water and the forest, with survival. He's the same guy of the god of thunder and rain. So we change the name. Yeah, now this is the weather condition in this area, because when it rains, you see the places where you see the streams will be there. They said earlier statistic, I was getting 29 square meters. So,
yeah.
This is origin.
Are you doing meta definitely?
Yeah.
Photographing the photographic?
Now, do you remember that you have been in Syria?
Yes, we do remember.
Okay, what is the name of the border point with Syria?
Jabal Yabar?
We zitten bij een paar toeristen in de wereld. Nu wil het nog wel.